Okay, so I've been drafted in at the last minute to give this presentation. I'm actually James Gilmore, not Karsten Peters. But at some point I will start channeling Karsten. So I'll tell you then, and then you're not allowed to ask me any hard questions. Okay? So I'm going to talk about aerosols, clouds, and radiative forcing. Okay, so aerosols are all around us. They're in this room, they're in the atmosphere. We emit aerosols in our daily life. Here is a picture of a city. It's got a lot of smog, a bunch of aerosols. Here are some aerosols coming off a desert. Aerosols get emitted by volcanoes. We also have things like sea spray, so salt. Bushfires, another source of aerosols, so lots of smoke. Trucks, black carbon, it's an important one. And so all of these types of aerosols just kind of sit around in the atmosphere, suspended, and they're waiting to be used or deposited back onto Earth in some way. All right, so this is the radiative forcing plot from the IPCC in 2007. So you better enjoy it while it lasts, because there's going to be a new one in September. A little birdie told me that it doesn't look all that different. So